If you have gone through deliverance several times and you started to recycle the demons, you are still eligible to be delivered, but only if you repent and change and renew your mind. At a certain point, you're going to pick up a spirit that is on steroids, worse than any demon you previously got out. That's what it says in Matthew 12. Your demons come back and they go, hey, we need reinforcements here. And it says the demon goes and finds other spirits seven times worse than him. You see that? That's why sinning is relative. When a sinner sins, it's bad. When a Christian sins, it's worse. It's worse, even though it's the same sin. If a sinner commits adultery and a Christian commits adultery, it's worse for the sinner. It's a worse sin for the Christian than it is for the sinner, because the Christian knows better. To whom much is given, much is required.